Oh my gosh.
Second, the higher one that I see. Oh, yeah, that's a 10. So, and that gets blocked, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
10, yeah.
Then you actually only get hit.
Oh, jeez.
11 points of paper.
Groovy.
Another one's gonna come for you now, Merle.
Really?
Bring it.
Boss.
Wow.
That is a 19 versus AC.
Your lights are on?
Yeah.
Denver Classroom Teachers Association put out a press release yesterday saying they're very upset about this. They do not want the state to intervene. They want this to continue on as a labor dispute, and they're ready to strike if they get the clearance to do so on Monday. You also, Denny, were able to talk to some of the teachers who are planning to strike. You spoke to a woman named Heather Jackson, and let's hear what she had to say.
Most teachers, including myself, work second jobs, and it's difficult to manage
Come
that
around.
When you're investing so much energy with the high demands without being compensated fairly.
Jenny, does Heather represent, if you will, what some of the other teachers in Denver are struggling with, just working two jobs, not being able to afford
water? We know the Arctic is losing ice. Remind us, first of all, why it means so much to the global environment when instead of snow-covered white ice, we have water.
So we were talking earlier about why
I got into it because I wanted to eat these things. I love cooking the mallards. I love cooking pheasants. I love cooking venison. And you can't buy it, so don't want to get it. And the other thing that was really, life-changing about it was, so I'm a pretty good fisherman. And when I'm in a place for a while, you learn to read a body of water. You know, in my case, back on Long Island, you learn tides. You learn weather patterns, you learn all of the little intricacies of
Oh my god!
Okay, so you need us.
What the f***?
So, whose fault is this now? We have to pull over, babe. Ay, my god, why
fucking guy in front.
Why you hit us? Where?
Move forward! I'm on the f***ing highway! Move forward!
Wait, don't go out. Why did he hit us? We're already on the fast lane.
I don't know.
Thank you.